Hello, YouTube. I'm back at a fishing spot I fished about 2 years ago. I'm here in Collierville, Tennessee at the Halle Park. It's a municipal park right behind the town hall, I guess. Like I said, I was here about 2 years ago. I think it was 2016. And if you want to check the video out I did earlier, just go to my YouTube site, or I'll have the link in the description. But circumstances are a whole lot different than it was the last time I was here. I think last time it was like March. A little bit cooler, a lot cooler. I caught quite a few fish. Really enjoyed it. Now it's totally hot. Of course, they're off the spawn. And I imagine they have moved to deeper water. All right, so let me get my camera and stuff set up, and we'll see if we can catch some fish. So come along and see if we can put together a pattern and catch a few of these Halle Park bass. I'm fishing. I just walking by the bank on the way back to the car, and all of a sudden a swarm of fish started jumping right here at the bank. I mean, they started schooling up on some minnows that quick. I could not get my line in fast enough, so I was untangling my line, turning on the GoPro in hopes I'd pick up one of these bass. Now it appears they're gone. Had no indication anything was going on other than just walking by here. I had stopped. I came all the way from that side over there to here. Hadn't seen any other activity other than what we saw in that little cove over there. And now I'm just walking right through here. And boom. As fast as they came up, they went back down. So it appears these bass are out there in schools just waiting to find a school of bait fish. And it could be, as I was walking off this close to this bank, I spooked up some minnows. Whoop, there's some. You see that? So that is why those bass are in here, because of these minnows. Oh, there's one.
Oh man, got off.
He was a nice one. I'll be darned. Well, there was one, people. That's good to see. Been all over this pond, and that was the only one I had all day, and he came off.
There we go. There's one little one. Got one. A lot smaller than the one I hooked a while ago, that's for sure, but I'll take him. You know, I never caught anything at all. In fact, I really couldn't get my lure out there in time. While they were schooling up on the fish, while they're breaking water, both times I caught was in between the school. So, like I've mentioned before, a lot of times after they get through coming through a school of fish, they will back off and kind of wait to see if any of those fish that might be injured that might fall through the school, and then they will pounce on it. And basically that's what I was doing, just throwing my lure out there and kind of let it drift slowly as it's falling, give it a jerk or two as if it was an injured minnow. In many cases it will pay off. We're down there again. Sorry, spun you around the wrong way. Never fails. There's a fighter. That's a better one. There we go. Could be what's schooling. What do you think? Love it. He's not huge, but you know what? On today, I'll take him. Got him on the fluke. They weren't schooling. That's what I'm talking about. They'll hang around a lot of times after the school and see what might be dying. Then you throw this little injured minnow, or AKA fluke, and boom. Ah. People, it's getting hot. I'm getting weak. See you this evening. Adios until then.